This is the absolute wrong way to get out of a helicopter. See these people walking out to the front? That's the right way to do it. Look at this guy on the right-hand side walking around the back. What a terrible decision. He almost gets clipped by this tail rotor, and the pilot can't believe it either. He's looking at his right-hand side, hoping that this guy shows up, that he's not dead.